कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ बार चार्ट. बार चार्ट इज अ सिंबॉलिक रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ डिफरेंट एक्टिविटीज एंड देयर ड्यूरेशन टू फाइंड आउट द टोटल प्रोजेक्ट ड्यूरेशन. नाउ टेक अ सिंपल एग्जाम्पल. फॉर द कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ गेस्ट हाउस फॉलोइंग आर द एक्टिविटीज नीड्स टू बी परफॉर्म विच आर एज बिलो. कंस्ट्रक्ट बार चार्ट फॉर प्रोजेक्ट एंड फाइंड आउट द total duration of project. Now see, these are the activities, activity 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and the project durations in week are given. As for activity 1, project duration is 2 weeks, activity 2 project duration is 3 weeks, activity 3 project duration is 5 weeks, activity 4 project duration is 4 weeks, activity 5 project duration is 2 weeks, activity 6 project duration is 3 weeks, and activity 7 project duration is 5 weeks. Now these are some conditions are given. Activity 1 is the starting activity, so it will start from 0 week. Then activity 2 and 3 can be performed simultaneously and starts when activity 1 completed. Activity 4 can start only after activity 2 ends. Activity 5 cannot begin until activities 2 and 3 are completed. Activity 6 can start only after activities 4 and 5 are completed. Activity 7 is the last activity and can commence only after completion of activity 5. So these are the conditions given in the problem. Now how to find the solution? Solution is, our aim is to draw the bar chart for this construction project and find out total project duration of the project in week. As duration of activities are given in week, so we are finally getting the solution, duration of project in week. So now solution, step 1. So in a bar chart you are having two axes, x axis and y axis. On x axis we are taking the durations, and on y axis we are taking the, or we are plotting activities. Now plot the activities versus duration in xy map and you will get the bar chart for a project with total project duration. So now this is the second step, so drawing of bar chart. So this is the x axis on which we have taken the duration in week, that is first week, second week, third week, fourth week, and so on up to 15 16 17 18 weeks. So before drawing we doesn't know about the how much duration for a project. Now on y-axis we have taken the activities. So now activity 1, as per our condition, activity 1 is the starting activity and it has the project duration 2 weeks. Activity 2 and 3 can start after completion of activity 1. So for as far as activity 2 is concerned, the duration is 3 weeks. Activity 3 is concerned, duration is 5 weeks. Now we have drawn this activity 2 and 3. Now activity 4 is starting after completion of activity 2. So activity 2 ends here, so we are starting activity 4 from here. The duration for activity 4 is 4 weeks, so we have given 4 weeks. Now activity 5 can commence after completion of activity 2 and 3. So activity 2 completes here, activity 3 completes here, so we'll start activity 5 from this point, this 8th week. So duration for activity 5 is 2 weeks. Now activity 6 will commence after completion of activity 4 and 5 or 5. So now here, from here we are showing activity 6 and the duration of activity 6 is 3 days. So 3 weeks, and we are showing here activity 6. Now activity 7 is our last activity and it starts when activity 5 completes. So from here we'll start the activity 7, and its duration is 5 weeks. So the duration of activity 7 is 5 weeks. Now count the duration of projects. We have plotted all the activities and with respect to their durations. So now the total project duration or total duration of project is 14 weeks.